text was to and we go for network panel data, admin panel data, pustaka samaga kaidalaka. We give the meaning. That is our interpretation. If you serve over Ile, he then take Sangusuna Sarva and the meanings are. There are texts several Samudhalanta, book to another of the Sangha. Mother Narval, Lava Paja, Boka Kazun Kazun Narva. There are so many meanings. Ek choti si tumhara kavita sangto how it is maximum criticism today. There is a poem like this one. A dragon. What do you mean by dragon? Dragon means Gaura. Lotus. The lotus was there and the dragon went inside. It was marveled and it was trapped inside. Bhavara is powerful as you can tell. You can't get out of it. But you can't get out of it. 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 And it was wizard. You can't get out of it. 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 एक मीनिंग किती भारी बघा एक समस्या आलो तर माझ्या समोर संध्याकाळी विचार करायला सुरू केलो रात्रभर विचार केलो सकाळी उत्तर मिळालं सेकंड मीनिंग मी एक पुस्तक वाचायला संध्याकाळी हातात घेतो आय रेड इट थ्रू आउट द नाईट अँड इन द मॉर्निंग आय फिनिश इट मी माझ्या प्रेयशीला भेटायला गेलो आम्ही दोघं बोलत बसलो आणि रात्रभर बोलत राहिलो सकाळी आम्ही दोघं सेपरेट झालो किती मीनिंग दिस इज क्रिटिसिझम राहिली गोष्ट हाऊ शुड द क्रिटिसिझम हे फार छान तुमच्यासमोर मांडणार आहे किती जणांना कन्सेप्ट कळाला तुम्हाला माहिती आहे क्रिकेटच्या भाषेमध्ये सांग भारत पाकिस्तानचं क्रिकेट मॅच चालू तुम्हाला वाटतं भाजी नाही पाहिजे Because you are interested.
And we are focusing on this play now. In plays like Dream on Monkey Mountain by Barry Goldwatch and A Dance of the Forest by Wole Soyinka deals with the issues of nationalism, identity and race, issues of political and moral leadership were found in the work of Soyinka in movie Ua Thiyambo. So, we'll discuss in detail, how the play Dream on Monkey Mountain deals with nationalism or national identity or race or issues we'll discuss. So these are the two topics, the general topics or several topics we have. And we have one drama and one novel. So we'll deal with the novel To Serve With Love by E.R. Brugmann. Or we can say that Ricardo Brugmann. So, before we deal with the novel, I would like to ask
त्याच्यानंतर फर्स्ट पर्सन प्रोनाउन्स मस्ट रेफर टू समथिंग इन द टेक्स्ट आता जर फर्स्ट पर्सन प्रोनाउन्स असतील टेक्स्ट मध्ये आर दे रेफर साठी ऑफकोर्स इफ दे रेफर टू समथिंग विच इज प्रेझेंट इन द टेक्स्ट जर त्या टेक्स्ट मध्ये एखादा नाउन असेल त्याला ते रेफर करत असतील फॉर एक्झाम्पल द कॅरेक्टर्स इन देअर डायग्राम्स असं असेल तर इफ दॅट पॅसेज इज अ फर्स्ट पर्सन नॅरेशन देन दॅट्स द फर्स्ट पर्सन pronouns are not reference attached because they refer to the writer who is not present in the text who is outside the text jar te first person narration as a passage tar writer mi asa kelo mi tase kelo mi en kelo asa tar tumhala te lihle asel tar matra te extracurricular activities hai this is what you devices hai का कारण राइटर त्या टेक्स्ट मध्ये नाही, राइटर पॅसेज मध्ये नाही, राइटर पॅसेजच्या बाहेर आहे. पण समजा एक कॅरेक्टर आहे त्याचे डायलॉग दिला असेल तर मात्र हे फर्स्ट पर्सन प्रोनाउन्स कोहेसिव्ह पॅटर्न्स आहे, रिदम्स आहे, ठीक आहे, कोहेसिव्ह डिव्हाइसेस आहे. कारण का ते त्या कॅरेक्टरला
Rajguru had said very nice things about me. He said all these things just because he is my intimate friend. Nothing more than that. We have been meeting frequently, so we know each other very well. So he had said very, very beautiful things about me. So I am thankful to him. The introduction is given to me, you, but that much is enough. Now directly it is better to move to the topic. So what I am going to speak in this talk, I am going to cover, then I will touch some of the poems. And so let us begin with the novel, The Animal Farm. So who is the doctor? Animal Farm is a beautiful novel by George Orwell. So what is an animal farm? Animal farm is an allegory. Animal farm.